Read and write numbers to 1000. We can read and write numbers with symbols and words. This chart shows the symbols and words that are used for some of the numbers from 1 to 1000. Let's read the numbers on the chart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1000. The chart will help us find the words to write the number 538. 538. 538. A hyphen is used between the number in the tens place, 30, and the number in the ones place, 8.